New tonight, details on a triple shooting in Newark. Police say one man died, two other people were hurt in that shooting. Happened yesterday afternoon on the 300 block of 10th Street. We have some video from the block filmed tonight. Police say 30-year-old Frankie Fields was killed while the two other victims are in stable condition. At this point, no arrests have been made, but if you have information, police are asking you to please give them a call.